Right now I want to show you how to connect a RAM B202 plate to a Garmin GPS marine mount or gimbal mount here with this round system at the base. So what I have in front of me here is a RAM B202 and the hardware pack, the RAM-S-G2, which are three small screws and the bolt nuts that connect to them. So you can use this principle I'm going to show you here is the same for the B size ball, which is the 1-inch diameter rubber ball, or the C size, which is the 1/2-inch diameter rubber ball. And the reason it's the same is because the plate itself is exactly the same. The hole pattern is the same. So first things first, let's see where the hole is that we're going to use. You can see here there's these 1, 2, 3, 4. These holes here make up a square pattern, which is called the amps hole pattern. And then you have this one, and this one. These three holes that make up a triangle. And what that triangle is actually a 120 degree angle from center between each hole. And that hole pattern, that triangular 120 degree hole pattern, is actually exactly the same as you can see here on the bottom of this gimbal mount on this Garmin GPS. So first things first, let's take this bottom plate out of the Garmin GPS. So what I'm doing is just unscrewing this bolt to push the mounting plate out. If I can do it, there we go. There's the mounting plate. So now I can just take the GPS out of the way for now. Now you can see I have the mounting plate. The intent of this initially was always just to put it on a surface where you want to mount your GPS, screw it in with three screws, and then you put your GPS back on top and then it will rotate around that point. But you can't do any other movement. Obviously this has forward and back movement on the GPS, like so. But, and it also pivots in a 360 degree on the plane you've connected this on. But what we're going to do is show you how to put a RAM mount system onto this plate. And then what you now have the ability to do is mount this to an existing RAM mounting system like so, and then you can mount this anywhere you want. Now on here I've got a suction cup, but you can put it anywhere you want. Now you can move this GPS around wherever you want, even remove it from one point on your boat and take it to another point if that's what you choose to do, or remove it when your boat's in dock or whatever you want. So first thing to do is match up the holes. So as I said, you can see here there's these three triangular holes here matching up with the three triangular holes on the Garmin plate. And you can see there, all matched up. You can just see through those holes. So now what I'm going to do is you have to drop these screws down through here into the holes to match up. The reason that is because these holes here in the plastic of the Garmin piece are not big enough for these screws to drop into. So these screws, these nuts. So these nuts actually have to come up through the mounting plate. So there's one, and now we just need to screw this down, and then we go around the whole system and do the same for all three. So let's do that and connect all this up. So there we go. That's all three connected. So you can see the three screws in there, and then I've got the nuts on the back. Now I've got this plastic plate ready to connect back into the Garmin GPS mounting plate. So let me just tighten this up again. So now I've got that in there. I can now drop the bolt that goes back through here in again and screw that up. So now this GPS has a RAM ball connected. So you can still loosen this and rotate it. You can hear that clicking of the rotation. And I can still utilize all the parts of this mount if I choose, but the beauty of this now is you can use pretty much any one of the RAM mounts to connect your GPS in. So tighten that up, and now with a ball and socket system you can actually rotate this around any way you want. You can see here how much ability of maneuvering this around I have because of the RAM ball and socket system and either end of this plate. So this is just a suction cup, but you can get another round plate and bolt that down in your boat. You can pretty much use a U-bolt if you have a rail available, whatever it may be and how you want to connect it. So you can actually get a really good position for your GPS using this RAM mounting system. So there you have it. That's how you connect a RAM-B-202 plate, or if you have a larger ball, the RAM-202 plate and the RAM-S-G2 hardware to a Garmin GPS marine mount.